Have you ever done this with a 5 gallon bucket?
You fucker.
Well, there's a trick to that. Did you know that? I just found that out. Just grab your air compressor, then just jam it in the crack where it's stuck. These ones don't have much of a lip, need more persuasion. You know how many times I fought with buckets and actually gave up and just carried two buckets around because they were stuck together? Man, this is awesome. Probably would have helped if I would have rinsed out my maple syrup buckets last year. They probably wouldn't be as stuck.